Ahoy there, everybody! Captain Granite back here again with a newish. It is new. A new moto vlog. And I'm gonna talk to you about a charity and a raffle. Not a rifle, but a raffle.
Are you ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
I can't hear you!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Oh, yeah!
Hope you're all doing well. I just got out of work. It is a blistering 64 degrees outside. And, yeah, pretty nice out, actually, for a fall afternoon. Prevening, if you would. It is about 5:30. So, I have a charity and a raffle to talk to you guys about. And if you follow Shade Tree Surgeon, then you already know about it. And if you don't follow Shade Tree Surgeon, then you probably don't know about it. So, basically what it is, it's for a charity called Forgotten Angels. It's out of Tampa, Florida. I know we're up here in New Hampshire, but you know, this charity really needs help, like really needs your help. It's called Forgotten Angels. Basically what it is, it helps kids that have aged out of the foster care system. So basically once they hit 18, the state goes, you're an adult, go, you got this, basically, and just pushes them out the door. So Forgotten Angels helps those kids, and I say kids, I mean, yes, they are 18, and it's weird for me to say kids when, you know, I'm 33 and I still think I'm a kid. Like, if you ask my wife, I act like one. I digress. We need to help them. I will post the links in the description below for both Weems, who I'll talk to you about here in a minute, and Forgotten Angels. And it will have links in those for the raffle, which I will also get to in a minute. So this charity helps provide necessary tools to help these kids be able to learn and actually have a fighting chance in this world to basically survive. Because a lot of these kids, I mean, they're not taught the basic, like, essentials. Some of them don't know how to write checks. Some of them don't know simple accounting. Like, job skills. A lot of them are just, you know, they're not taught these skills to basically survive. But, you know, the state sees them as 18 and go, yeah, you know what, you're good. Here you go. You should know now. And unfortunately, there's no support system in place to help them get to where they should be. And I highly suggest there is a video on the Forgotten Angels website on what they do. And honestly, man, it tugged at my heartstrings, I'm not gonna lie. It really did. It tugged right at them. I feel for these kids. And you know what they're going to. I mean, I've had a full education. I mean, I've had college. I mean, I finished high school, I've had college. You know, I barely feel like I'm managing through this world, and I can only imagine what they're going through. And you know what? They need our help, and I'm hoping this video helps. So what can you do about it? Well, Forgotten Angels and Weems Motor Co., which I'll talk to you about Jeremy Weems right now. So basically, he's a motorcycle builder down in Florida, and he has partnered with Forgotten Angels. He already built this 1952 Triumph motorcycle based off from a painting. And oh my god, I cannot think of the painter's name. Holy shit.
5 minutes later.
I think it's David Mann. Anyway, He's a famous artist. He only painted two Triumph motorcycles out of all of his paintings. And what Jeremy Weems did was he built one of them. He's actually building both of them. But he built this one, and I'll have the picture right here. And 100% of the proceeds are going towards Forgotten Angels. Now, on the link below for Weems' website, it'll be, you know, weemsmotor.com, it'll be like /raffle. $25 gets you one ticket into this drawing. $100 gets you 5 tickets for this drawing. And like I said, 100% of the proceeds go towards Forgotten Angels, which is absolutely freaking fantastic. I mean, I want the motorcycle. There will be 4 prizes, I believe, given away. You know, there's going to be the motorcycle being the top prize, a helmet, some like stickers and shirts and stuff like that. And there was another prize, which I'm unbelievably blanking on right now. I got 3 out of 4. That's standard Captain Granite, you know, numbers right there. I'm above average. I'm good. So yeah, there's 4 prizes I know about. There might be more. Let me put it this way. So Shade Tree's niece, Shalisi, which I'll have her stuff below too, her link. She had a hangout the other night, her first ever hangout. And they raised nearly $3,000 last night, or not last night, but that stream.
Hot damn!
For Forgotten Angels. I mean, it did cost good old Shade Tree his beard. He's definitely got the big chops going on right now. He basically shaved all the way up through his chin. But all for a good cause. He also got into a bathing suit, chugged some beers, and put on eyeliner. But yeah, $3,000 for Forgotten Angels just from that one live stream. I mean, that's absolutely incredible. It really is. If you can help, help. I mean, you don't even have to do the $25. Even if you did $1, that's $1 more that's going to go towards a wonderful cause. And I mean, $25, you get entered in to win that motorcycle. And you know, I really want that motorcycle. I really do. Anyway, all the links are below. I mean, I'm gonna have links for Shalisi, Shade Tree, Weems, Forgotten Angels, all of them. Please check them all out. Give as much support as you possibly can, and let me know in the comments if you did. I'd really appreciate that. And you know, if you're new to the channel, welcome to the channel. I'm so glad that you're here. And if you're returning, especially today, if you're returning, thank you. We hit 900 subscribers today, just as I was leaving from work. 900 subscribers. I don't mean to get emotional at the end of this, because this is meant for Forgotten Angels, but guys, the amount of support that you've given me over the past 5 years is nothing short of amazing. I honest to God did not think we'd even hit 100 subscribers ever, and the fact that all of you have stuck by me through these 5 years, and you know, yes, there's new people coming in every day, well, sometimes every day, but there's new people, and I mean wholeheartedly, I'm just floored by the level of support, and I can't thank you enough. Yeah, I'm gonna end it here. I'm getting emotional again. So, until the next one, this is Captain Granite. Later. Hey, let me-
me say it to you. Let me say it out loud. The cream of the crop. I am the cream. I am the cream, yeah. The cream of the crop!